years and some pen and paper over. So my only requirements for 2019 Inktober that I gave myself was to only use black and white ink along with the theme of hats. There had to be a hat in every single artwork. I feel like I went to some weird and abstract places at times, and I allowed myself to explore some weird themes that I otherwise wouldn't normally feel comfortable to. I also enjoy the fact that Inktober does not pull its punches. When you fuck up, well, you fuck up. And it's not polite about it. I know that my very basic fundamentals of human anatomy is in deep need of improvement. And I do appreciate that, and I know. I'm not sure if I'll do Inktober again next year, 2020. I always say that and then end up doing it, but my goodness, it's hilarious at how hard it is to just pump out these single tiny piece artworks once a day. I oftentimes will do one or two a day to kind of compensate for being behind a little. I mean, I get them all done, but still, they're not done one a day necessarily. And, well, you know, is that cheating? I don't know. I feel like I'm cheating on myself to a certain extent of being not consistent. So I enjoy Inktober, I appreciate Inktober, and I hope that everybody else who participated in Inktober 2019 had breakthroughs and had a wonderful time and is going to do 2020. I will waffle about it and see. It's funny how you can make good stuff one day and then feel like you make total trash the next with Inktober. Alrighty, till next year, have a good one.